Ja. Halt, ne? Wilhelm. Now remember to pull more careful. What? Well. We have to just kill the back at the end. Oh, you pulled more. Yeah, and we pulled more. And we pulled more. This is going to be interesting if we pull them to the breach. Yeah. What? I can't make anything out of what you're saying. Yeah, but can we pull them to the breach when they do the sunwave pull? Yeah, does this work? And you're too far. Wait before you pull, please. Wait. Do you have reaffirmment still? Okay. Good. The pools are still up behind me. The pools are still up behind me. The ads will heal if you pull them through it. No, the part disappeared. I can't see. If you go behind that, if I'm on the bridge and you go behind the pillar, I can't heal you. And you first made your run through all those stuff underground. Can you rest? I'm not, I run. Yeah, just what we said it. You didn't die. But that increases the hardest boss. Oh.
Beware.
Well, you're the tank. Okay. We use Bloodlust.
Run away, little girl!
We get that. It is a little bit mana. Yeah, you're on not the line as well. I got a dog.
Yeah!
Run away, little girl. Run away, little girl. Run away.
Yeah, but there's the... I'm gonna drink. You got the pig.
They caught a pig. Maybe we should move on to a more threatening challenge. From the sewers of Freehold comes a Tortolan brigand who makes it his duty to totally hurt you. He is the dynamo of the pigs, the sergeant of shell shock, the hell of the clown shell. Away!
Oh, we don't have a thumbless. Can you get it down without me? Gratitude person, can you do it? You can do it. I believe in you.
Thank you.
res. Yeah. Can you heal the back? Not those.
Beware.
Yeah. Well.
Beware.
I got 2.5 minutes left. Oh. 1:45. Yeah, I got a crit haste bolt, but it's better than nothing.